tonight and to do what I love. Thank you so much for bringing us right here. I'm obviously very excited because I'm stunning all my But this is a really special tour for us because, I mean, it's a co-headline with the awesome Evanescence. So it's a really cool opportunity for me because for years I would say I've been a casual fan. Obvious that I'm a little bit more than a casual fan. I have been a diehard fan since I was 15 years old. Yes. 15-year-old Lindsay and her best friends. To this day, they have no idea that I am showing this to thousands of people across the country. When I get to the Phoenix show, they're going to be like, they're going to be a little upset. But anyways, the reason that I wanted to show you this video is not to show off, because I know it's pretty awesome. My editing skills of 2000, whatever that was, what was it, 2002 were on point. But the reason I showed it to you is because I don't think anybody would look at that video and think, wow, this girl's got something. Something special. She's gonna make something of herself. She's going places. I don't think anyone would ever think that when they saw that video. However, that 15-year-old girl had some really big dreams and massive plans. I was ready and willing to work my tail off until I got there. I was willing to fall down multiple times and get back up every time. No matter how humiliating, or how public, or how awkward I was willing to keep trying because I saw something in myself. For some reason, I saw so clearly what I wanted to be, and I was going to get there. And the reason I share this with you is because I don't care if you're 5 years old, I don't care if you're 65 or 95. We all have dreams, we all have hopes, we all have passions, and you can't wait for someone else to see it inside of you, for you to start chasing it. Otherwise, I never would have made it if I'd waited for someone else to tell me that I had what it took. One of the things I met at Mimi Group today, I loved it. She said, I'm 65 years old, and I just started playing the violin. And it is always the perfect time to start chasing a passion or a talent. So, whatever your hopes and dreams are, don't ever give up on them, because you can become what you want to be. If you can see it, you believe it. Humans are programmed to travel towards what we focus on, and if you focus on a goal, you can get there. And this next song I'm going to play for you guys is kind of representative of this concept of pushing through struggles, pushing through the trials, because when you fall down multiple times, and then you finally get to that moment where you're living your passion, or you have that moment where your dream feels real, like tonight, being able to perform in front of a wonderful, receptive, awesome crowd and being able to do what I love, the best way I can describe that feeling is it feels like you're flying. And so this next song is called Take Flight.